Welcome to Anjuna Beats Worldwide.
Well, hello, and welcome to episode 736 of Anjuna Beats Worldwide. And as you will have heard on Friday's ABGT, the final AWW show. Gareth here, label manager at Anjuna Beats, joining you for one last hurrah as we say farewell to our weekly one-hour showcase. Launched in January 2007, Anjuna Beats Worldwide was set up as the sister show to Trance Around the World. With both the Anjuna Beats and Anjuna Deep families growing, it offered more mix opportunities for our Anjuna artists, including regular residencies from the likes of Artie, Oliver Smith, Super 8 and Tab, Matt Zone, and James Grant's Deeper Editions. Wonder whatever happened to them. AWW has always been focused on establishing new artists within our family, and so we're thrilled to say the show will be getting a new look and a new brand next week with the launch of the Rising Residency. The Anjuna Beats Rising EP series continues to welcome the next generation of producers to our label, and the Rising Residency will allow those artists to showcase their style of music so you can get to know them a little bit better. Taking control of the decks for the first 4 months of rotation are Amy Wiles, GVN, Alex Sonata and Rio, and Nori, with the show moving to Tuesdays at 4 p.m. UK time. You'll also be able to catch up the show on streaming services including Spotify and Apple Music. The Anjuna Beats Worldwide brand will continue with our mixed compilation series, and the 10th instalment is in the works for next year. But for the next hour, we'll say goodbye with the only way we know how to hear Anjuna, a classics mix. This is Anjuna Beats Worldwide.
listen to Anjuna Beats Worldwide. Worldwide.
Oh,
You're listening to Anjuna Beats Worldwide. Anjuna Beats Worldwide. Anjuna Beats Worldwide.